Earlier today, the 1A state playoffs wrapped up, and two teams from the area look to bring home some trophies, including Nate Thompson and Carvers Bay, upset in the first round last year, taking a 12-1 record to the title game this year. And this one, just the track meet right here, down 7-6. Chris Carter puts his team out in front. That makes it 14-6, but the Cavaliers answer right back. Demetrius Anthony fumbles this one, but fumbles it right to himself, and he winds up in the end zone. This gives Christchurch a 21-14 lead. Devin Cutineau, though, able to throw a counter punch. He'll go almost untouched and beat everyone to the end zone. We are knotted up at 21 apiece. Six rushing touchdowns in the first 16 minutes of game time in this one. One last strike for Christchurch, though, in the first half. It would be Mr. Anthony taking it himself once more in for the score. 28-21 at the half. Same score all the way down to the fourth quarter. 2 minutes left. Israel Davis back to throw, but he is intercepted by Taylor Karsten, and that would help seal the game for Christchurch. Defending champion Christchurch, that is, wins it again by a final of 28-21. Carvers Bay a second place finish, but an impressive 12-2 record.
Yeah, it was a rough journey. You know, we had a lot of adversity. We had a lot of injuries. We had a lot of, you know, people down us. But, you know, we made it through. We had a lot of rough games on the way. You know, players, my family, you know, my brothers, they wanted it bad. All of us wanted it.
And our kids, you know, I think they've come a long way. I didn't think anybody even gave us a chance of even being in the state championship. So, you know, these kids are resilient.
All right, Carvers Bay also seeking a return to glory today. The Bears in the Class A Division 1 game trying to win their first state title since 2006. Tall task for Carvers Bay. Bears facing Christchurch Cavaliers on a 39-game winning streak. They've won back-to-back state titles. Carvers Bay strikes first quarter. Devin Cutineau, big day for him, 27 yards, 6-0 Carvers Bay. Christchurch answers, and then the Bears bounce right back. Chris Carter, 4-yard TD run. 14-7, Bears reclaim the lead. It only takes one play for the Cavaliers to tie it up. How about Dorian Dickey here, breaking this one, weaving and bobbing all around the field, 60 yards. Game tied at 14, back and forth we go in the state title game. Christchurch getting a little luck on their side in the first half. Demetrius Anthony heading into the end zone, drops it, picks it right back up. He scores, 21-14 Christchurch. Carvers Bay with a lightning strike after that. It's Cutineau again. This time it's the big one, 80 yards for his second touchdown, 21 all, a knockdown drag out in Columbia. Christchurch gets the final answer right before the half. Demetrius Anthony with his legs this time, 15 yards, 7-point lead at the half. That's how it ends. Christchurch wins 40 straight. Disappointment, but a great season for Carvers Bay.
You know, we had a lot of adversity. We had a lot of injuries. We had a lot of, you know, people down us. But, you know, through it all, we made it through.
I didn't think anybody even gave us a chance of even being in the state championship. So, you know, these kids are resilient.
And a lot of other games in the state semifinals coming up tonight. Here's a look at the other games we have coming up. We'll have highlights of all these coming up tonight at 11.
Easy, though. Carvers Bay looking for their first state title since winning it in 2006. The 12-win Bears could run away with it, literally. Seven of those Bears have rushed for at least 200 yards.
Yep, well.
4-0.
That's what they're shouting, 4-0. Charles W. Stadium in Benedict College, a packed house as we get ready. The Cavaliers come on. Carvers Bay would be first to score. Israel Davis, the quarterback, Devin Cutineau, takes it 25 yards for the touchdown. 6-0 Bears at that point. Quarterback Demetrius Anthony for Christchurch. He would pass. And he would hit number 18 for the touchdown.
Rudy Johnston.
Yeah, Rudy.
Rudy.
Bring it back. Carvers Bay, Davis to Terry Brommel for a 12-yard touchdown. This one would go back and forth all afternoon long. Christchurch coming up to strike again. Yeah, the Carvers Bay cheerleaders. Here comes Christchurch again. Anthony with a handoff. This time he bounces out, and it will be a touchdown, 21-14 Christchurch. Would take it, and that's a long, long way for number 17 to be running.
That was 14 yards. That was a long 14.
It was. Second quarter, the Bears. Nope, it's Anthony again. He takes it in for a 1-yard touchdown. Let's go on to see what the final score of this game was. You got to be excited. Christchurch does it again, 28-21, the final over the Carvers Bay Bears.
Let's see what John Frost thinks about it.
It's not going to go on forever, but, you know, we – we just got to keep doing what we do, and that is each one of these kids believe in the program, believe in what we do, and it's coming fast. It's working.
We are thankful for, you know, the opportunity to be here and to win, and it's just overwhelming for us to have it three times, and it's a blessing.
Frost and the Cavs won the Class A Division II title in 2011, take home the D1 crown last year. Congratulations, Coach Frost, his coaches, fans, and players at Christ Church.